on how to highlight and contour using some of my favorite new products such as the Cover Effects contouring palette. And with all the new products that have come out on how to highlight and contour, I get more questions. I figured I would actually compile some of my latest tips and techniques to bring them right here for you guys. As a side note,